But I did meet Richard Massingham, who's a lovely man, who was running a documentary company. He's also a medical doctor, but he ran this documentary film company. He didn't practice as a doctor. And they made, this documentary company, his company, made a very interesting film, which to my best of my knowledge is the only government-sponsored comedy, intentional comedy, that was ever made. It was a film called What a Life. And it starred himself, because he's a very well-known figure. Anybody of that who remembers him of that age will remember him, because he had a sort of hangdog spaniel kind of face. And he used to appear in his films quite often. Anyway, they made this film called What a Life, which had a very simple story that around about 1948, I think it must have been made, there was quite a bad atmosphere in England, where people who thought, now the war's over, we're all going to be rich, you know, and everything's going to be fine. And it wasn't fine, and they didn't get any richer. And so they were a bit disappointed and a bit depressed. So the government sponsored this film.